Sometimes I wonder how Mr. Jones gets all his information.
Beats me. He sure is connected, though. We'd be nowhere without him.
What did he do before? Bring down the bridges. We need to choke off reinforcements and equipment being transported from warehouses out to the surrounding areas. Some elite Soviet forces have their HQ located here, so it's heavily guarded. Hoist our flag over it. It'll be a tremendous boost to our fighters' morale.
Follow me!
Secure the movie theater. Soviets are using it to temporarily house prisoners.
Join up!
I was born ready.
Let's move!
All right, where to?
Scout ahead.
You heard me!
I'm on it!
Find the enemy.
Do it!
My eyes are peeled!
Regroup, squad!
I've got your six!
Come on! Follow me!
Right.
Get over
Let's
here!
Go. I'm your man, sir.
Let's go!
You got it.
I'm with you. Pull out!
Team!
I'm behind you. Recon and report.
Move!
Move! Move!
Yes, sir!
Report any activity.
Everybody!
I'll scout the area.
Check over there.
Go, go, go!
Sure thing, sir.
Recon!
Get moving!
Observe enemy.
Let's go, let's go!
Watch for activity. Come on! Check our perimeter.
Go, go, go!
This'll help the pain.
Fall back!
You heard me! See what's over there.
Everybody!
Be right back!
Destroy that obstacle!
Come on!
Eliminate them!
Let's go! Let's go!
Let's take them out!
Get moving!
Eliminate!
Get back here!
Do it!
Falling in, sir.
Here you go. Try this.
Thank you. It's already getting better.
Abort!
Move!
Move!
Right behind you. Watch for Soviets.
Squad!
Regroup!
Team!
go scout.
All of you!
Sweep that area. Come on!
Watch out!
Get moving! I'll patch you up.
Right.
Take this. Here, you'll be fine.
Finally, somebody's taking charge.
You'll be fine. Take it.
Detect and report.
Go, go, go! Give me a report.
Everybody!
Scout that area.
Do it!
Regroup!
All of you!
On my way.
Go watch for Ivan.
Squad!
Sure thing!
Scan that area.
You heard me!
This'll fix you up.
Abort!
Fall back!
Let's go, let's go!
Lead on.
Follow me!
Right, let's go.
Let's move!
You're the boss.
Come on!
Lead on!
Follow me!
Finally, somebody's taking charge. Lead the way!
The Soviet soldiers took my son. He did nothing. They're holding a whole group of people down in the harbor. Oh, this is horrible. Please help. I want my son back.
Move out!
Right, let's go.
Sweep that area.
You heard me!
Yep.
Let's take them out.
Come on. We're rolling.
Let's move.
Take them down.
Do it.
Destroy.
Move.
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 Give me a report.
Squad! out ahead.
Everybody! Stop that air. Get moving! Find the Reds.
Everybody!
Attack! Move! 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 Watch for Soviets.
Go! Go! Go!
Get out of here. Do something. We need to get back to the sewers. The Reds will be looking for us up here.
Check over there.
Come on.
Here.
You heard me!
Over there.
Squad!
Watch for activity.
Everybody!
Okay. support activity.
You heard me.
Find the enemy. Do it. Take this.
Pull out, all of you!
Relax. Just breathe.
Take out the power station on the Manhattan side of the water. Power lines run parallel with the bridge and into the adjoining areas, supplying power to most of downtown. Destroying the power lines will kill the floodlights in the docking area, making it easier to infiltrate.
Let's move!
Let's go!
Fall in!
Yeah!
Come on! Follow me!
Somebody's taking
shots! Abort!
Move! 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 Come with me!
Yeah.
Take him out!
You heard me!
Eliminate!
Eliminate
target!
Get down the enemy!
Destroy!
Do it!
Okay.
Give me a report.
Squad!
Sweep that area.
All of you!
Take it easy.
I'll patch you up.
Scout ahead.
Everybody!
Go, scout.
Go, go, go!
I'm on it.
Recon and report.
Come on!
Sure thing, sir.
Pull out!
Team! Find the enemy.
Go, go, go!
Search over there.
Come on!
Check our perimeter.
Squad!
Report any activity.
Move! Move! Move!
Yes, sir!
Go watch for Ivan.
All of you?
Yep.
Move in.
Let's go. Let's go.
Find the Reds.
Get moving.
Scout that area.
Everybody.
You got it.
Report activity.
You heard me.
Get back here!
Get moving!
Detect and report.
Move! Move! Move!
You'll be fine. Relax. Just breathe.
Keep your head down.
I feel much better.
Recon.
All of you.
Watch for Soviets.
You heard me.
Destroy that obstacle!
Team!
Here, take it. See what's over there.
Do it!
You betcha!
Observe enemy.
Everybody!
for activity. Come on.
No problem.
Take them down.
Go, go, go.
Yes, sir.
Squad. Regroup. Let's go. Let's go.
Roger that.
Here. This'll help the pain. This'll fix you up.
Thank you. It's already
getting that's much better.
Check over there. Come on!
No problem.
Observe enemy.
Team!
Fall back!
Get moving!
Search over there.
All of you?
Be right back.
Defend this area.
Got it.
Stand your ground. Get back here. Regroup. Regroup.
Go, go, go!
Breaking news in the war against the rebels. Earlier tonight, a rebel stronghold was successfully captured by our troops. The head of the group is one of the most prominent leaders and symbols of the underground resistance, none other than the brother of the alleged Freedom Phantom. The Phantom has been unmasked. His real name is Christopher Stone, a 32-year-old plumber. After a brief interrogation by our intelligence officers, the brother, Troy Stone, confessed to his participation in many crimes carried out by the rebel group. Now repentant, Troy Stone has agreed to send a plea to his brother to stop further terrorist activities. We take you live to a press conference at City Hall.
Citizens of New York, a dark chapter in your history is drawing to a close. Here now is the brother of the Freedom Phantom, with a special plea to his brother to desist from further fighting.
My brother and I, we were just bored and we sort of drifted into crime at a young age due to a lack of direction or ideals and playing video games all night, violent ones. The society we grew up in kind of abandoned us, you know, but it's never too late to straighten out. So Chris, for my sake and the sake of the new system, I beg you to stop your terrorist activities. Okay, just surrender to the authorities and they'll treat you fairly. The Soviet government gives you their word of honor. Just please do as they ask.
It is obvious that the heroic Soviet army has
everything once again... I said was lies! They forced me, Chris! Don't believe the stinking propaganda! Keep fighting! Set us all free! Get your hands!
My Stalin's beard!
And now to the weather for tomorrow. I hear it is getting colder, Comrade Ilyana?